Alrighty, folks, I'm back in the Sangre de Cristos in Colorado, and tomorrow, Kit Carson Peak and Challenger Point are the two 14ers I hope to climb. There are two possible routes that I could take up this. It'll depend what the snow looks like. There's some lingering snow on a lot of the north aspects, so we'll see how that goes. But first, I need to get some sleep. And I will start going in the morning. That's Kit Carson Peak right there. And this ridge here, that is the North Ridge Class 4 route to the summit. But I'm looking at it and there's a high chance that it's gonna be snowy up there, unfortunately. So I think I'm going to have to bail on that particular route, even though it was the one I'm hoping to take. And instead, follow the standard route up to Challenger Point, and then over to Kit Carson from the other side. So, a little bit disappointing because I was looking forward to that route. It's highly acclaimed, but this is a beautiful place, so definitely not somewhere that I wouldn't mind coming back to do this again. summit of Kit Carson Peak. Whew! Just a hair under 14.2. Scrambling coming up there was a lot of fun. There's Challenger Point. Pike's Peak, America's Mountain, all the way off there. Couldn't have had a nicer weather day. Just fantastic. The Sangres are really becoming, I think, one of my favorite mountain ranges of all time with some of these climbs. Just the peaks are so much fun to climb, and they just rise up out of the desert. Just so crazy. But as always, it is time to head down. So hopefully I will get back to my car before dark. Thank you. And there you go. What a wonderful day in some of my favorite mountains ever. Those climbs were, the climb themselves wasn't maybe the most fun thing. That gully going up Challenger was just a disaster, but everything else, 10 out of 10. The views, the weather, the fall colors, this is really, might be the best time of year here, these couple weeks of late September, early October, to climb mountains and spend some time in the outdoors. So thank you for spending a little bit of time with me. I really appreciate it. And I hope you enjoyed, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.